it's not even really a job, it's a life. Like, I come and play with dogs in the day, it's not a job, it's not work. Hi, I'm Michael Higgin. I'm the owner of Hop and Scotch Dog Daycare, and we're here for the love of dogs. We started out in Warrandyte, working out of my parents' backyard. And the general idea was to provide just a safe place for dogs to be together socially whilst their owners are away at work. And so we provide a safe, structured place. We don't do training, we just like make it as fun as possible. And dogs come in, we don't offer any treats, but they all just run straight through the doors. The best thing about running your own business would have to be the people, to be fair. Like, there's a lot of drawbacks. You work really hard, you work long hours, you are the last person to get paid. But the best thing is you get to choose the people that you're around every day. I'm so happy every day that I get to work with an awesome team. The major first turning point for my business, can I say it's my first customer? She had seen our sign a few months ago and wanted to know how much like it costs, and I just like plucked a number out of my head. I was just like in complete shock, and we cost a little bit more these days, but she still comes to us, which is really good. I kind of feel like we're in our infancy in terms of achievement. Like, I feel like I've achieved a lot, but at the same time there's so much more to go, but you just gotta keep pushing on, and it does get better.